Welcome to WebStylePress. Block spam comments and trackbacks effectively without captchas and without sending personal information to third-party services. In this video, I will show you ways to prevent WordPress comments spam, what tools WordPress offers to combat spam, and furthermore, how can you auto-block spam comments. But before that, give this video a like, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, because I am bringing similar content on this topic. Okay, major issue that WordPress users encounter is spam comments, which are unwanted and usually irrelevant comments that are posted on a website or blog for the purpose of promoting a product or service. WordPress offers some built-in tools to combat spam. For example, from WordPress dashboard, under settings, go to discussion. This is discussion settings page. Moderate comments. You can choose to manually approve comments before they are published on your site. This allows you to review and delete any spam comments before they are made public. To do that, at this page, check option comment must be manually approved. Before a comment appears. This will make sure that no unwanted comment appears on your site. Close commenting on old posts. If you have posts that are no longer receiving new comments, you may want to consider closing comments to prevent spam comments from being posted on those posts. To do that automatically, under other comment settings, check automatically close comments on posts older than, and then enter days number. Adjust comment moderation settings. This is comment moderation settings. Make sure you take care of links in comments. Usually links in comments are spam. Hold a comment in the query if it contains enter one here, one or more links. Then block comments containing bad words and comments from bad sources. Here enter one word per line to block it. Word can be name, URL, email address, IP address, or any key phrase. Search for list of bad words and enter that list here, but one word per line. For example, now all of these key phrases and words will be blocked. And any comment containing any of these words will not be approved. After you're done with the settings at this page, click Save Changes button. Besides these settings, you can use a CAPTCHA. A CAPTCHA is a tool that helps to prevent automated bots from posting spam comments by requiring users to enter a code or solve a simple puzzle before they can leave a comment. You can use all of these methods to stop spam. Furthermore, there are several plugins that can help block spam comments before they are even posted on your site. To install an anti-spam plugin, under Plugins, click Add New. Search for Anti-Spam B. Install and activate. Anti-Spam B. Go to its settings. This plugin will automatically check comments spam. It has got several settings that you can adjust to strengthen comment spam protection. Check or uncheck these boxes to adjust spam control. Trust approved commenters. Trust commenters with a gravatar. Consider the comment time. Look in the local spam database. Block or allow comments from specific countries. Enter comma separated country codes here to disallow comments from those countries. Allow comments only in certain languages. Mark as spam, do not delete. You can get notified by email about incoming spam, but this is not recommended. You will get a lot of emails. Delete existing spam after certain days. This is a great feature that will also clean up spam comments from database and save disk space. Check complete site markup for comment forms. Hit Save Changes button and that's it. So this is how you can block spam comments from your WordPress site. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.